Welcome back to part 8 of Let's Play World of Warcraft Cataclysm, Worgen starting area. Been sitting here watching my little Worgen go at it. He looks pretty badass. Got Rex in the background. And I like the character select screen here. It's better than what it used to be. I like how the moon changes. It's pretty cool. So let's enter the world here. Hopefully get some stuff done. If I remember right, I have some new skills to learn. And hopefully sooner rather than later, I get my pet bar. Because not having the pet bar is annoying. Also, I want to thank all the new subs that these series of videos have gotten me. It's pretty cool. So before we go learn our new skills, we're going to complete the other two quests here, which probably have other quests connected to them. Yeah, you can mine it. I don't need it. I think I have mining, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I do. Should have mined it. I'm gonna set this thing to find minerals. So let's make our way in this rainy, broken down world here. There's still a lot of earthquakes. Shit's happening. Shit is indeed happening. So before we go turn in that quest, I'm going to go mine something here before someone else grabs it. Get some copper. And we get experience for mining copper now. Which is new, I've never seen that before. Other than on my main. But I thought that was just for like the new types of ore that you could mine.
Any so let's talk to Grandma Wall here.
Nah, I'm not really crazy about tea. Really?
Long live Greymane.
The book is more important than your life? Alright, let's find your dirty little book. Oh, it's right here. So at least her quest wasn't as long and annoying as the horse one. But a BOA geared warrior
get
there.
Get gabbing or get going.
Yes, time to go. Ah, for real? More stuff? This one's an idiot. This one is a pure idiot. So where's your stupid clothes? I honestly should just pick her up and put her on my shoulder and drag her ass all the way to the evacuation place.
I got a bad feeling.
Now we have to find her cat.
That's enough gabbing for me
okay.
Today.
Okay, Grandma's cat. Get your ass over here. Good thing you're not that far. Broken down cart. Come on, Chance. Chance the cat. Are you serious? This one's trying to get the cat. And the grandma's helping me fight. There, we have the cat. Come.
I have what you seek.
Grandma just turned into a worgen. So this is Grandma Worgen? She's human here. How come she could turn from human to worgen?
Ain't you a chipper-looking one?
Yeah, take this one.
Good day.
That's it? I guess so. So we have this one last quest to do. Are you far? Pretty far, but not that far. Could have been worse. Also, I'm gonna go mine this. Why not? Also, another one over there. Go grab that one too. Copper is always good, right? Put this stuff on an auction house, you make some gold. No, it probably won't be worth much now that you're able to fly around and gather all the resources in Azeroth. But every little bit helps, right? Instead of going around there, I'm just gonna jump in the water here. This guy can handle himself. I wanna talk to you.
How are you?
Of course, we have to help them.
Safe travel.
Two quests. Well, at least it's not like quest after quest. Both of them pretty much in one shot and get them done probably faster. As long as I don't start getting attacked randomly by Dirty Forsaken, we'll get a bag off of this quest, which is pretty cool. Bags are always good. We gotta kill some castaways. I wonder if they have a little ball named Wilson. Come on, Rex. Kill these guys as fast as possible. I'd like to get as much done as possible. Oh, we killed all the Forsaken that we needed, so I'm just gonna loot them all here. Find the other stuff, which would be in this area. Okay, thank you. Where exactly? I'm not sure. I think I see the woods there. Don't attack me. I'm just your friendly neighborhood worgen. Probably stuff in the house. Well, he saw it before I did. Ah, yeah. Great. Well, at least it comes back. Coal tar. Where would that be? Guess it's not in the house. There it is. Now that we've gotten everything that these guys need, they won't bother us for anything else. Yes, I have supplies. Give me my bike.
See you later. Good day to you.
And give me my new leather belt.
See you later.
Put that and that. Giant battle going on here. And these guys are gonna be on their own by boat. Whatever. Your choice. Somebody died. Wolf Lonzo. It's a pretty funny name. It's the Fonz of Worgen. Ayy. Yeah, sorry about the bad Fonzie impression. Never really watched that show much. Just, I know about the Fonz and that's about it. Run. We don't have time. Also, I wonder if you get experience from skinning. So I'm gonna kill this fox here. Hopefully it lets me skin him. No, you don't get experience from skinning. Makes sense. You already get experience from killing the animal, so I understand that. Oh, we have a shadow gem. It's always good, right? Come on, my little Worgen friend. Still have a. It's right there. Not that far. We could make it. Unless I stop and go get that copper, which I might do. Why not? Also gonna zoom out my minimap a bit more. I like having it zoomed out completely. So I'm just gonna be recording one video because I'm really tired. I explained it in the Yoshi's Island video. Basically, there was a lot of snow here, and I had to shovel all of it, and I'm pretty tired. So I'm gonna do this video, set them to render and upload, and probably take a nap or something, because I'm about to knock out here.
What's
we return
story?
To Gwen here. They probably will, unless there's like a giant tidal wave or something. Finally, someone's worried about me. Don't worry, I'm not worried about you. Queen Greymane.
Farewell.
And we're riding a horse here. Hopefully it's not that far because I'm running out of time. A big gate opening. Run! Blasted horse, run! Also, I'm not sure what the Worgen mount is. Anybody could tell me. So, we made it here. Giant stagecoach. And I'm probably gonna end it here. Get a nice shot of my character with his new stuff on. And thanks for watching. See you guys next time.